Aryan Sharma is a promising 16-year-old in India. He's already founded a couple small companies, one focused on education and another aimed at helping working-class Indians find jobs, but he has bigger ideas for ways to merge artificial intelligence and medicine. The issue: it's tough to find support when you're a teenager. Investors are reluctant to loan to minors, he says, and there aren't a ton of programs that take teens seriously. But all that changed for him one evening this past February. Sharma got a text from a friend about a program that would connect talented youngsters, put them through college and fund their bold plans to make the world a better place. My first impression was like, this is exactly what I wanted, he says. He applied within 4 hours, ultimately developing an app that uses AI and machine learning to scan x-rays for abnormalities. Today, Sharma, who's also working on applying AI to physiotherapy, is one of 100 global winners of the RISE program that were announced Monday morning. It's the flagship initiative of a $1 billion pledge to identify, develop and support global talent working in service of others by former Google CEO Eric Schmidt and his wife Wendy, who Forbes estimates have a net worth of $23.1 billion. Both of us have had a hand at some point in our lives, some. We realize talent is distributed everywhere in the world but opportunity absolutely isn't. So they set out to help level the playing field, partnering with the Rhodes Trust, known for its prestigious Rhodes Scholarship, and dozens of other organizations in 2019 to scour the globe to find brilliant,